Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Hoda's essence must endure.
Let me see if Tolan's journal has anything.
These stones, always in their combat arenas, do they have a strengthening function? Or are they mere legacy of a forgotten time and realm? The Hive never stopped honing their strength. They have missed the point of being dead. I've heard it said that that which does not kill you makes you stronger, but what does this mean in the face of immortality?
It's gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Guardian, we're losing you. Guardian, can you hear me?
No one knows if bones like these belong to a hive life form or some other race the hive discovered. The Tolans seem to think they burrowed through the lunar rock to create this fortress.
Infection! Your light dies here.
There's too many of them. Run!
Eris survived. Her ghost didn't. Can we get out of here?
Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the hive trapped Eris.
Take it and lock us in. Hey, check it out.
Remind me to